on right now. It's called Bud and Run. Nesting. You nest your shingles.
What do you mean nest?
It's called, I know about Bud and Run. You butt the line here, the old shingle. So that way you don't get like big old humps. That way your shingle sits smooth on the roof. You know, it doesn't look like you have another. Doesn't look like you have another roof on top of it. It's just then you put it right against the old shingle. Like that. That's up, you know what I mean? But the old shingle.
So it comes out perfect.
Yep.
Perfect match.
Yes, sir.